What's up, guys? I'm going to be teaching you the top three rules of horror. So, let's just get straight into the video. Rule one. Never, ever, and I mean never, split up. That is the worst thing you could ever do. I really think we should split up. Good idea. I'll go in that room over there, and then you'll go in the other room next to this one. Anybody in here? Gonna check under the bed. Ah! What was that? And this brings me to my next rule. You should never, ever, no matter what, no matter how close you are to your friend or girlfriend or whoever, you should never, ever go in the direction of someone screaming, especially in this situation. Another thing you should never, ever do in a horror situation is try to fight off whatever's trying to kill you, because you'll just end up dying in the end. With the power of God and anime on my... Oh, Jesus. No, I'm sorry. My third and final rule of horror is you should never, at all cost, sacrifice yourself for someone else. What about me? I was gonna die anyways. Go on without me. Please. Okay, I don't wanna die anyways. Are you serious? And that concludes the top three rules of horror. So,